want to see when he's going to... I want to see one of these. What?
That's key.
Got it. I didn't even see that.
Thank you.
wanted to.
I was the only motherfucker in the Pittsburgh sub to get it. And when I saw it, it stopped in Beaver Falls because Newcastle was completely full and they couldn't off the pedal at all. And it sat there overnight. I was the only one to get it in the entire sub.
Ohio Central has, like, no fucking switcher, and that, like, 238 or whatever.
I know
21, Jay. You're saying your system is not healthy for OBN. Let me look at one more thing, but while I do that, if you will, head down towards the nose, if you're already stopped, and try to cycle that PTC penalty switch, please.
All right, I'll do that.
Thank you, Steve. 21,
Jay, PTC.
First 21, Jay.
Mine in 9683 is telling me the system's not healthy, but I'm working with Mark right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's got more tension. Yeah. Oh, my. They slap a 65 table.
Did they?
Oh, my God, they did. Yo, that's totally 65 days from the north. With all the white ends.
Yeah.
That's it.
What are the odds of the two tracks?
That looks like 38G or 171 car.
Well, there's the end of this one.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. And then you got it.
Tires. I do like the baby. Yeah, I do. I want to get it. Yeah, dude, this looks like it came straight out. Steelers! Go Steelers! Oh, Steelers gone. I gotta get to that. At least you got it. I love it. That's fun. It's like they're all around.
They are.
Oh, it's in there. I thought that said pain.
Terminal C28O. 103, telephone to the yard.
Actually, I finally found out the reason it's so late. Why? They have to go to the combine. Work at like 1 yard out there.
Really?
Yeah. Well, the one local, I think, that was out there, guys.
Commander J21. I mean, 21J outside. 21J.
Now they
21J, is everything up in your system booted up already still?
Is that fucking coke? What?
Man's not available. You ever try logging in?
That's dope.
Yeah, give it a shot. I'm trying to look at your screen, but I can't look at it for some reason. It may be my system that's acting weird.
Holy shit, that's Astro. Oh my god. What am I doing?
Stop it.
drive for 3 hours. I'm shocked. How far? How far is the car to go? Galley.
About a half hour drive. And that's if you go in the falls and you don't get all the fun lights. Like the way I usually get out there, so I get up to the falls over the. Once I get to like the big lights, like the fourth drop, I'm gonna stretch the longer castle. You make that left, like you're going to 276 that way. But instead of getting on the freeway, you just keep going. If you keep going, you end up in the Galilee, like literally right between the
end. Yeah.
This is the most whack fucking 65N I've ever seen in my life. And it's been a while since I've seen this train. I might as well just say, might be stopping the break. Or at least too fucking heavy, but they can't get it over. Which means 26, no, they went from 26 down to 15. Nah, I don't know.
Well, I would like to get one.
Hey, the best saying I've heard for this, for our hobby, is eat it now because it could be gone tomorrow. And Conroe almost got taken out by that one tournament that they had in, like, Missouri. That one in the 37, whatever the fuck it was. That was leading the train. And Ian said that Conrail possibly derailed in Missouri. And I'm like, number one, it just got out of the shock. And it would be NS's luck if it just fucking died right in the middle of nowhere. And I saw the pictures of the crash. I'm like, how the fuck did that thing get over that track? And all the auto racks and loaded automobiles inside of it. Love to see it.
For you.
Well, you. I don't know. That might be what he's waiting for. Because if he didn't come through, well, if he didn't come through, he's easily 12,000 feet. Well, if he's West End at 54, then he's already in the car.
I just said, I thought something good.
It would have been 12Q if you saw earlier. 12Q is either 3 miles or 10 feet. There's no... Is that the one with the rail train?
No, that was one with the H1 trailing on it.
Thank you very much.
You being located in Bridgewater, 2 westbound.
165, and I called you a ride there. I don't know if you saw it. You're not recording that funny, I can hear that.
Okay, to pull down that way, when we're ready there, 5-0.
Definitely. Whenever you're ready, pull down, and the rod should be coming up when we stop there.
All right.
Railroad between there and the pit, but I know he'll let you across, so okay, cross report clear.